But it didn't seem to work. But Jaime wasn't intimidated by the Black Dragon's enormous lethality. He sent Bronn to use the newly developed heavy weapon. On the way there, he was approached by a horse rider. Bronn went into a tent. The cavalry arrived later, but the next moment. This giant bow guard is what King Cersei uses to fight dragons. Daenerys rides Drogon and begins a new attack. Bronn fires the first arrow, which Drogon dodges perfectly. Daenerys orders him to